Well, it's important that I'm engaged at Discovery Education because really the CEO is not just the chief executive officer, it's really the chief engagement officer. And if you expect your employees to really commit to having a purpose and providing value in society, then really the CEO needs to demonstrate that at the highest level. The CEO can only do so much, but the importance of the CEO's role is to make sure that they have set the foundation and created the mission and the culture for the company and everyone to be part of that. Well, I think CEOs from all over the world to make an impact on some of the world's most pressing problems, it's very important because they can galvanize the resources. They can galvanize the employee engagement, and they can also set the tone that there's a balance of financial profitability as well as improving social outcomes. Yeah. At Discovery Education, we look at the employees as a valuable resource, employee community involvement, volunteerism, as well as the resources that we provide to schools all over the country. It's important that we look at how we can make an impact in society. And one of the things that we focus on most is around education. And that's our people, it's our resources, it's our programs, and it's our community engagement all together. One of the top actions that really resonates with us is to really reach outside our company to do more. And one of the opportunities is to find like-minded companies that have a similar focus and a similar effort around some of the societal needs. So for example, around financial literacy in the education space, we work with Price Waterhouse. So we can collaborate and we can partner together to make a much, much bigger impact. Same thing around workforce development, companies such as Chobani, companies such as Western Union. So I think it's really working with companies outside your own to partner and amplify your efforts.